I'm Congressman Jim Ryun, and I approve this message.
The federal government should live within its means. Jim Ryun votes to cut wasteful Washington spending by millions every year, giving back nearly $900,000 from his office budget to pay down the national debt. But Nancy Boida would spend billions more, raising taxes on families, small businesses, family farms, even your retirement savings. Those are the wrong priorities for Kansas. Jim Ryun, the right choice for Kansas.